Switch to T-Mobile and get four lines for just $30 each and the incredible iPhone 11 on us. So you can take a portrait photo of the whole family with the ultra-wide camera.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, cute.
Hurry into T-Mobile and get four lines for $30 each and the incredible iPhone 11 on us with qualifying trade-ins.
Via 24 credits for well-qualified buyers with AutoPay, plus taxes and fees. If you cancel before receiving 24 credits, you may owe up to the full value of your device of $699.99. Contact us. Finance agreements required.
You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. The latest data from the Central Bank of Nigeria have shown that the country's foreign reserves have commenced a downward trend, dropping by $129.83 million in 1 week. The reserves, which stood at $36.57 billion as of June 3rd, fell to $36.45 billion on June 11. According to the CBN, the reserves had maintained a steady rise at a level of $33.52 billion as of April 30th, 2020, before commencing its downward trend in June. The reserves had earlier slipped into a decline after hitting a high of $45.17 billion on June 11, 2019, losing $11 billion to close at $33.89 billion as of April 28. According to the International Monetary Fund, the country's main export commodity, oil, represents around 90% of its exports. The CBN governor, Mr. Godwin Emefiele, headwinds to growth remained the legacy issues of the persistent infrastructural and security challenges. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.
Switch to T-Mobile and get four lines for just $30 each and the incredible iPhone 11 on us. So you can take a portrait photo of the whole family with the ultra-wide camera.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, cute.
Hurry into T-Mobile and get four lines for $30 each and the incredible iPhone 11 on us with qualifying trade-ins.
Via 24 credits for well-qualified buyers with AutoPay, plus taxes and fees. If you cancel before receiving 24 credits, you may owe up to the full value of your device of $699.99. Contact us. Finance agreements required.
Switch to T-Mobile and get four lines for just $30 each and the incredible iPhone 11 on us. So you can take a portrait photo of the whole family with the ultra-wide camera.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, cute.
Hurry into T-Mobile and get four lines for $30 each and the incredible iPhone 11 on us with qualifying trade-ins.
Via 24 credits for well-qualified buyers with AutoPay, plus taxes and fees. If you cancel before receiving 24 credits, you may owe up to the full value of your device of $699.99. Contact us. Finance agreements required.